If records are made to be broken, the Mock family is made to break records. Ben Mock started at quarterback for Kenton from 1999 to 2003. In that time, he set 8 national high school football records and led the Wildcats to back-to-back state titles in 2001 and 2002. He threw for over 17,000 yards, best ever in the country's history, until now. Matty Mock, Ben's younger brother, approaches his senior year with the Wildcats on the doorstep of taking over the records, but keeping them in the family.
I mean, it's something great. I mean, my brother, I grew up watching him and wanting to be just like him, and then he broke all those records, and now it's my turn, and I mean, I'm going to try to get them, but I mean, I'm just going to keep playing as long as we're winning.
It's special, you know, if you do have a record, if there's anybody that's going to break it, you want to be someone in the family. So, you know, it's enjoyable to watch him grow and mature as a high school athlete, but to get those records would be something special for him down the road. But I think the most important thing that he's focused on right now is his senior year of football.
As special as it is for the younger brother to come along and break the older brother's records, it's even more special when they're both coached by their father.
It's been a tremendous thrill, tremendous honor, something that, you know, when you look at all the things you receive in life, you know, being a dad and having the opportunity to coach your son has been a true joy for me. And God's been very good to us, and I've been very fortunate to have the family that we have.
I mean, I grew up watching my brother, and then like I said earlier, I mean, my dad's there, and I mean, it's been my dream to play for him, and not everybody gets to play for their dad and brother, and luckily I do, and I mean, year-round we're talking football and stuff like that, so I mean, it's tremendous.
In 3 seasons, Matty has thrown for 13,519 yards, rushed for 1,981 yards, and has thrown and rushed for a combined 186 touchdowns. If this pace continues, he'll shatter national high school passing records and become the most prolific high school quarterback ever.
It's in the back of my mind, but it's definitely not my main goal. I mean, just out here getting better each and every day and making the people around me, making them better and making me better at the same time. That's pretty much everybody's dream, especially in this kind of offense. And then to know that my name is going to be up there 1 and 2 with my brother and then leave something else for this town and community. So, I mean, that's going to be something great.
After a senior year with the Wildcats, Matty will set his sights on the college records at the University of Missouri. In Kenton, Will Hewitt, ST.